I'm gonna call catastrophe, going like it's naturally. Put up on the BAS, I'll pop it like my enemy. Going hard like it's enemy. I just gotta sing this song, it's what I'm meant to be. I just sound even hustle, saw my hustle and it's glorious. Wake up in the morning, giving thanks to the glorious God. I got, no, I gotta thank God. Know to know when your time runs out. Then I'm throwing up the prayer hands. Us for no man. Could God stand behind me like, now it is bright, bright. What's poppin'? Woo! Wish come true. Hold on, y'all. Here we go. Wait, 1, 2. Let me find out where it's... I just gotta find out where we at. Here we go. And I'm so glad that... Most incredible, baby. What's up, everybody? Hey, y'all, hit that like button. Hit the share button. Share up the stream with everybody in the world. And make sure you submit your music on the website. Let's go. What did it do, Skid? Hey. Everybody, how y'all feeling today? Thank y'all so much. Thank y'all for pulling up. Let's go. Thank y'all so much. It feels so good to be back. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Send your music on the website, guys. www.crockpotcartel.com. Send your tracks in, fools. Send your motherfucking tracks in, fools. Send your tracks in. The bitch I buy right about now. What's up, everybody? Welcome to the show. My name is Bobby Everything, and this is the Crockpot Cartel Music Review Show. We do this every Tuesday and Friday.
at 7 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. Let's go. I do free music reviews because I believe every artist deserves a chance to be heard, and I believe all of you guys got what it takes to make a full-time living doing music. Hello. The Crockpot Cartel is an independent artist live stream community that comes together two nights a week to motivate, inspire, share experience and knowledge, and most importantly, show love and support. So if that sounds like something you are into, go ahead and hit the bell and you'll be notified every single time we go live. What did it do, Ski? Another reason I created this platform is to give independent artists a place to network in real time. So, with that being said, make sure you guys stay active in the chat. If you hear an artist you like, reach out to them. If you are struggling with something, voice it in the chat. And there's somebody here that can help you probably. Yeah, let's have a good time, y'all. When I play a song, I'll put up a poll. It'll say W or L. That means win or loss. That means yes or no. And let's go. Also, you guys can give feedback, but please keep it constructive. Be kind to one another. Don't be a butthead. And if you say mean stuff, we'll put you on timeout, okay? Okay, so before we start playing the regularly scheduled program, I want to share a song from that I've been working on at the music program that I do. I volunteer at a youth center, and I do a music program where I help kids write songs, and I show them how to record. I teach them about audio production, music production, songwriting. So the director asked me to put together a Christmas song. So we just finished the Christmas song. I'm gonna let you guys hear it. I went and shot the video of these kids today. It was truly amazing watching how much fun they had. So I'm gonna share the song with you guys. It's only a couple minutes. Let me know what you guys think.
It's Crossfinger, baby.
It's Christmas time, we in the city. Open president, hit the gritty. Wrote a letter, Santa heard me. Chris Carroll, we get started. Chris time at Booker T. Holidays, we bout to eat. Giving gifts, we spread the joy. Santa got me some new toys. Christmas bakes my friends now. Life's Christmas.
I just had to give y'all a little preview, dog. Hey! Hey, they was sliding on there, wasn't they? Wait till y'all see the video. I shot the video for them today. And then tomorrow I'm going to edit the video. And then we're going to show the video at their Christmas party on Thursday. These kids, man, I'm telling you, it's the highlight of my week going and rocking out with them. So be on the lookout for more awesomeness. All right, let's keep it moving, y'all. Shout out to everybody on the show tonight. We're going to have a great time. Make sure you submit your music on our website, www.crockpotcartel.com. And if you go submit your track, like, we'll get you played, okay? There's not a whole lot of people in here tonight, so it's looking like tonight will be a pretty short show. And That's cool, because that means you guys won't have to wait a super long time to get played. Like, if there's like 50 people in here, sometimes people are waiting like 3 hours and stuff to get played. But there's only 25 people in here, so I'm pretty sure we'll be able to get everybody played within the first hour or two, okay? So just be patient with us tonight, and yo, we got you, all right? All right. Haha, Mike Hill loves the four-hour shows, huh? Those four-hour shows are fire, dude. All right, let's get it. We're going to kick it off with our artist of the week. We'll go ahead and make Mike Hill artist of the week, because he did something nice last week, and he gave away one of his interviews. And and that's nice of him. So we'll go ahead and make my kill the artist of the week. All right, let's go. Yeah. Oh, that's a whole ass. Yeah, that's a whole ass picture. I see that. Yeah, all right. So my kill is our artist of the week. We'll go ahead and play a song right now. Christmas time, we in the city. Open presents, then hit the gritty. Wrote a letter, Santa heard me. Christmas carols, we getting sturdy. Man, let's go. Shout out to my boy Mike Hill, man, the Funk Master. Hey, this for my dog, Mike Hill, the Funk Master. Let me know what y'all think, man. We better have a good time. I love your melodies and your just overall sound, man. You remind me of Tame Impala, man, and I really love Tame Impala, and like what they were able to do, like, is just an amazing thing. Or should I say him? I think it's just one guy for real. But like, this is them type of vibes. Like, yeah, you gotta tighten it up a little bit. I know you said it's a demo, but you know, like, it's hard to take it in right now, like, because it is really rough, but you can still hear what's going on and kind of catch what you're doing in here. So yeah, man, can't wait to hear the polished up version of this, or even just a rough mix, you know. Sorry, y'all. Shout out to Mike Kill, man. I love the Tame Impala vibes, man. I would love for you to write me a song like that. Like, help me out. Like, maybe we can get my band together, and you can help us with a vibe like that. I would love to sing a song like that with my band. Alright, sorry. Alright, let's keep it moving, man. What it do, Ski? What's up, everybody? Make sure you submitted your music on the website, www.crockpotcartel, and we'll get you played. Alright, what's up with my boy, Sevy? Oh, yeah, if you guys want to get played tonight and you're not skipping the line, make sure you go and subscribe to our sponsor, okay? If you want to get added to the queue, you got to subscribe to our sponsor. I'm sorry, y'all, but, like, we got a new sponsor, and I told him I would help him out. So I want to make sure everybody goes and subscribes to him. I'm going to share his link in the chat right now. My Nightbot will also be sharing it, but I'm just going to share his link right now for you guys. It's a YouTube link. Just click over. Just click over and just subscribe to him real quick, y'all. He plays games and he does some music, makes some beats and stuff. Go check him out. His name is Beatstick Benny. There goes his link, guys. Just click over real quick, hit subscribe, and then boom. And then come on back. Let me know you subscribe, and I'll add you right to the queue, y'all. And make sure you guys don't go and unsubscribe. Just stay subscribed to him. My dude's trying to get to 1,000 subs. Help him out. All right, shout out to my boy Discreet Prodigy for sending in a super skip. Much love, Discreet Prodigy, for sending in a super skip. What's up, Sevy? Just to let y'all know, if you send in a super skip, you get a promo package that comes along with it, and that includes an IG story post, a Facebook story post, a blog post on our official website, and I will send you a copy of our artist growth kit. And also, after I play this song, I'm also going to give out a free artist growth kit in the chat, and I'm also going to give out a free Instagram live interview. Ooh, IG live. Y'all, I told y'all, boys, don't play with me, dawg. I try to tell y'all, don't play with me.
Stuck in your ways, but baby, I am on to better things. Gotta break it off, gotta do my own thing. You shattered my love, you were born to devastate. You led me on till I lost my way. Breaking hearts is just a game you play. Drive a knife right through my heart while you smile in my face. Your life set me apart, it's time we go our separate ways. Don't wanna have to do this to you. Don't know what else I'm supposed to do.
No. girl, you got that fake love. You done showed me what you're made of. Say I played you, but you played us. You showed me what this game was. You're the reason I can't trust and why the bottles aren't face up. I said you were my fantasy, but I wish that we were made up. Wish I could forget it and wish that I had been timid and not shown that I could get it. But damn, I was committed. I swore it was never ending. Neck deep while we skinny dipping. Was living life to the fullest. They took the knife, put the tip in. Now it's time for an update. I'm up late with my cupcake. Going upstate, getting drunk face. Now this lane is one I must take. She's got faith that we won't break. She on my side, she my main one. Feels like she's been there since day one. And you can't relate, it's cause you got that.
Where did you meet this person? Is this an internet collab? Or did you meet this person in real life? Either way, it's a dope track. Like, I love that, man. I love to see you collaborating with other artists. And I will say, bro, you definitely brought some value to the track. Like, you know, a lot of times it'd be like when a song start out so good, maybe the feature will jump on and it would be like, ah, man, they could have done without the feature. But yo, you did your thing for sure on the feature, man. A beautiful collaboration, man. Like, if I was y'all, I would do a whole project together. That would be dope to like do like a 5-song project together. You feel me? Release multiple versions and shit. This would also be dope, like, if you guys got this beat to do a version, like, without the 808s, like, just the guitar, like, take all the drums out and just release an acoustic guitar version, like, I think that would be fire. So, yeah, if you don't have access to the beat, like, you could probably, or, like, if you don't got the stems, there's a website that you could use. I think it's called La 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 AI. La 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 dot AI. I'm pretty sure you can upload the beat to it and then it'll bust out the stems for you. Like, they might not sound like all the way there, but for real, try to get the stems of that beat, man. So y'all could drop the acoustic version too, because that would be fire. What it do, everybody? Shout out to that artist right there. That's Discreet Prodigy. Yo, I had a great time listening to that, honestly, man. Like, that shit sound fire, man. That shit sound fire. Yo, know, you got that shank shove. Honey, shiny, honey, shiny, honey. All right, so let's keep it moving. If you guys like that artist, he's in the chat. The girl, I don't know if the girl's in the chat, but I know Discreet Prodigy is in the chat. And I will, let me see if I can find his link. Yo, here go his link right here, y'all. Go tap into his YouTube. Showing some love, man.
Yeah, you know you got that fake one.
Let's get it. All right, what's up, everybody? Shout out to everybody in the building. I said we're going to give out a copy of the Artist Growth Kit. So if you guys aren't hip to the Artist Growth Kit, I'm about to get y'all hip. And I'm going to give out a copy of it right mother freaking now. Right freaking now, I'm about to hook one of you goons up. I'm about to hook up one of you goons. One of you goons. Oh, man, I don't even know what's going on right now, man. I'm about to hook one of you goons up with a copy of the Artist Growth Kit, man. B-Stick Benny, I just told everybody to go follow you, man. I told them if they wanted to get played tonight, they had to go subscribe to you, dog. I'm a G for that. What's up, y'all? This is the Artist Growth Kit. We give this out to artists on the show. It comes with a press kit template. For those of you that don't know what a press kit is, it is where you have all of your digital assets, like your links, your tracks, bios, press releases, discography, videos, photos. So when you go to send your music out to these 13,000 contacts, you feel me? All of your stuff will be all the way together. It comes with 4,000 radio stations, 1,500 bloggers. You can filter them by genre. You can click like right here and make it go like You can sort it by genre. Boom. You feel me? Like, that's fire right there, ain't it? Like, you can search by, you can just search for hip hop and it'll show you all the rap playlists. Like, it's fire. It also comes with email templates to give you guys a better idea of what to say when reaching out to different people for different things. And my favorite part is the release checklist. This gives you a good idea of everything you should be doing before you release your song. Registering everything so you make sure you get all your money. And it gives you like an 8-week marketing plan to get you going in the right direction. You can kind of just go through this stuff and pick the things you want to do and don't do the things you want to do. Oh, you got that fake love. So I'm going to give out a copy of the Artist Growth Kit, and I'm also going to give out an IG interview, an IG Live 15-minute interview. And any artist that sends in the Super Skip gets a copy of the Growth Kit. Any artist that sends a Hyper Skip gets the copy of the Growth Kit and the IG Live interview. Boss Hog Slim, you win the Artist Growth Kit. Romi, Romy, you win the IG live interview. Congratulations. You guys just hit me up on Instagram and like we'll schedule the interview or you feel me. Shout out to my boy Rob Digi in the building shooting through on the motherfucking Hyper Skip. Thank you, my big dog. Thank you, my friend. My friend, yeah. Hey, yo, Rob Digi, man, after the show, like, if you want to lock in with me for a minute, like, if you want to jump on a video call after the show, I can give you a little preview of what we got going over here, and then we can set up a time to get it set up in your studio as well. This is Robbie Mac, y'all. Robbie Mac with Big Fella Records. I love that record label name. Let me know what you guys think about my dog, Robster. I said he got that fake love. Hey, Robbie, were you here at the beginning of the show? Did you hear the song that I did for the youth center? Hold on, y'all. Let me just play just a quick little couple seconds of it. I ain't gonna play the intro. Hold on, y'all ready?
It's Cost Finger, baby.
It's Chris time, we in the city. Open president, hit the gritty. Wrote a letter, said it hurt me. Chris Carroll, we get sturdy. Chris time at Booker T. Holidays, we about to eat. Giving gifts, we spread joy. Santa got me some new toys. Chris base my friends now. Life's Christmas, snowplow. Find a hit and then we slid down. Sleeping in when I lay down. Open gifts all day now. New games, we gon' play now. Open that, we stay down. Cause school is back to me.
Hot chocolate, Christmas lights.
That's when cookies for Santa Claus.
Stockings hung right on the wall.
Custom presents, open them up. Pulling up that eggnog. Slaying bells when I pull off. Christmas ham, cranberry sauce.
I just got me a new Barbie. Pink Christmas, I love the holiday. Spending time with family too. Santa brought me some new shoes.
Those are the kids that I work with at a local youth center. I volunteer and do a music program. I go in there and I teach them how to write songs, and I record them and teach them how to, you know, do music production. They're all between the ages of like 7 and 9. Oh man, we shot the video today. It's about to be so turnt. Wait till y'all Texas, he said pouring up that eggnog, sleigh bells when I pull off. All right, like, I'm not gonna lie, I did write the song for him. Like, I did write this, all the lyrics, because like the lady that's the director, she came in like not much of a notice, and she was like, can you put together a Christmas song so we can perform it at, or they can play it at the Christmas party? And I was like, oh man. I was like, yeah, I'll write a song real quick for them, and I'll come in and record it. Like, usually I just go in there and let them write, and kind of we just hang out and kick it. But, like, the past 2 weeks, we've been having to take it serious because, like, we had a deadline. But we got it done. Let's go, man. Christmas time at Booker T. Shout out to my boy Robbie Mack, man. Once again, thank you for sending the hyperskip, my brother. I greatly appreciate your support.
Little Hand says it's time to rock and roll.
Same shit, nothing new. I've been drinking, I've been thinking about you. I've been missing everything that you do. Oh baby, how you doing, what it do? You know me, same shit, nothing new. I've been drinking, I've been thinking about you. I've been missing everything that you do. Hey lady, I've been thinking about you lately. Yes, it's true, me and you might be a little crazy. If they can find me, I was kinda hoping that you'd see me. It's been so quiet, I don't like it, tell me that you hate me. Since you left me, I've had some time for self-reflecting. I had no one here to tell me it's done incorrectly. It was so refreshed, but now it's starting to depress me. I was thinking we could kick it like Lionel Messi. How can I put this simply, girl, you are coming with me. You can try sprinting, you are not faster than me. I'm just playing, but please do not try and tempt me. I see this glass is half full, but you call it empty. Oh baby, how you doing, what it do? You know me, same shit, nothing new. I've been drinking, I've been thinking about you. I've been missing everything that you do. Oh baby, how you doing, what it do? You know me, same shit, nothing new. I've been drinking, I've been thinking about you. I've been missing everything that you do. Girl, you are lonely, maybe me and you can see I'm moving. You try to do me dirty, but I just think you're flirting. Working hard to leave me, but it's not really working. Really, I'm certain that to me you are a perfect person. Is it worth it, girl? I think we made the perfect circus. Wish we could find the perfect words, but you got me speechless. Your love's a puzzle and I'm just trying to find the pieces. I love you even though you don't know how to keep a secret. You might be a tattletaler, it don't matter, it's whatever. I just wanna be together, talking now and forever. You can run away, all that you would like. Cause girl, you're still my Cinderella. And I'm like, oh baby, how you doing, what it do? You know me, same shit, nothing new. I've been drinking, I've been thinking about you. I've been missing everything that you do. Oh baby, how you doing, what it do?
I've been drinking, I've been thinking about you. Hey yo, I'm rocking with this track, like unconditionally. Unconditionally rocking with this, man. Like the instrumental is super, super, super dope at the beginning. Like the little, that was fire. Yeah, the mix is rough on here, but the chorus is super catchy. Super laid back, you right in the pocket, just man, all around, man, dope track. Dope track. Ah baby, what it do? Bro, I can't wait to show you the setup, man. And I can't wait to get it installed where you're at, bro. Because, like, once you got my system set up, bro, it's gonna make it so easy for you to record music. And mix it, because it's like, it's just, it literally take me like 20 minutes to mix a track, and it sounds super clean every single time. Like, it literally take me no longer than 30 minutes to mix a track. It's like, because it's all set up, man. Like, the template is all set up. You know, it's got all my send effects. Like, if I want more reverb, I just turn the reverb up. Like, if I want more distortion, I just turn the distortion up. You feel me? If I want a little bit of parallel compression, I just turn the parallel compression up. I can't wait to get it installed for you. Like I said, after the show tonight, if you want to get on the call, and I'll show you everything. And I'll give you a step-by-step, step-by-step, so you can download and install everything, and then I'll send you all my templates. And then boom, just like that, you in there. What up, Junior Bailey? June Bay in the building, y'all. Shout out to my 513 comrade. What it do, Ski? All right, y'all, let's keep it moving, man, because, yeah. Up next, we got Megamind Boy. Shout out to Megamind Boy for sending in the super skip. Thank you so much, my friend, for supporting the platform, believing in what we do over here on the Crockpot Cartel. And, yo, I actually loaded up that track that you sent me, and, like, I tried to put some vocals on it, but I'm like, man, it was sounding dope until her vocals came on, and I'm like, ah, man, like, I wish you could send me some versions of beats, like, just without the vocal samples on them and let me play with them. Just for fun. Is a beat that you would hear Sada Baby rapping on, or Sada Baby, whatever his name is. Bro, I need this beat for myself. I'm about to do a Sada Baby type song, bro, and create a dance to it and blow up on their ass. You heard me? Hey, Megamind Boy, have you ever heard of Sada Baby? I'm finna send you the link to his song that, like, the beat is kind of similar to this. You should, like, strip this beat down a little bit and send it to him. He would probably jump on it. Intense, man. Like, man, that bass line is legendary, dog. I need that bass line, bro. Like, me and you need to co-collaborate on the track and use that bass line, because that bass line right there, that's the one right there. Like, that's the one. IG Enchant, why Ench? Yo, what's up, Weird Karma? Shout out to my boy Megamind. Megamind Boy. Yo, you guys gotta check him out on Check him out on Spotify. He's got a really impressive catalog, a bunch of super dope instrumentals and EDM, and just a really versatile catalog over there on Spotify. So go check him out. I had to stand up, y'all. Today was a kind of a long day, but you know, it was a very fulfilling day. I got to help people all day. Shout out to everybody in the building. All right, up next we got one from my dog Seb. Da 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 da. I don't know why you guys aren't getting the confirmation emails. Like, you should have got a confirmation email, dog. All right, December 11th. Nah, I'm saying it's no. My bad, dog. I don't know, man. Maybe my system glitching right now, dog. All right, here goes Sevy. Let me know what y'all think. Well,
but don't bring any vampires in that office. Why not? I'm leaving already.
Don't tell me, little bit.
Demons in my car, by my mama. 7:09 a.m. in the morning. I can feel my face on my body. I can feel my face on my body. Demons in my car, by my mama. 7:09 a.m. in the morning. I can feel my face on my body. I can feel my face in my body. I've been wide awake, stuck up in a dream. It don't make no sense, don't make sense to me. All of them, they want something from me. All of them, they want something from me. I'm so sorry, I'm so sorry. I know what you really wanted. Angelic demonic. Stay sipping on the tonic. Rub the wings like Sonic. Smoking, smoking, smoking chronic.
Yeah.
You know I'll be on it. Yeah. If we're being honest. Yeah. You know I'll be on it. Yeah. If we're being honest. In my car, by my lonely. 7 minutes in the morning. I can feel my face in my body. I can feel my face in my body. Demons in my car, by my lonely. 7 minutes in the morning. I can feel my face in my body. I can feel my face in my body.
I can feel my face and my body, yeah. I can feel my face and my body, yeah. Yo, I like the melody of this, and I want to like the beat, but I feel like that guitar is like, your voice and the guitar is like fighting for the spot in the mix, so it just sounds a little crowded, like, but... I can feel my name on my body, angel and a demon when I... Yeah, it's definitely a dope track as far as like the melody and the lyrics and stuff, but that instrumental has just got too much going on, man. It needs that guitar needs to be like EQ'd to where it makes room for your vocal. Too much on it, coming with a body, yeah. Shout out to my boy, Sevy. Let me share his SoundCloud. Go check him out on SoundCloud, y'all. He's got a pretty impressive catalog over there. He's got a bunch of music, and he definitely is down for collaborations. He's already collabed with a couple artists from this show. So go tap in with him, man. Steaming on my cousin Renny Made. Yeah, somebody in the building right now is wanting to do a remix of that track. Sevy, send him the acapella. Would love to see that collaboration. That would be fire. Jamin in my cousin Renny Made. Yeah. Up next we got Gang Gang Wolf Wolf. What's up, Robbie Hicks? Shout out to Wolfgang. Dope vibe for sure. Definitely like the instrumental, and your vocal sits well in the instrumental as well. All right, clean vocal. Whoever is doing your mix, like, they definitely got your voice sounding on point. Shout out to Mr. Wolfgang. I was seeing with the gang. All right, let's go. This next one right here is from Fashion.
I wrestle, I hit it, I miss it. Gone for so long, I act like I miss it. Your plate is so empty, you act like you finished. Yeah. You can't leave yet, babe, no, we just started. You can't leave yet, babe, no, we be half-hearted. So just slide back to the past, sipping Moscato, you know you glad. Fashion take care, fashion the man, fashion spin back, take your girl hand. He don't make plan. Fashion the man, and still all your fans.
I guess I never knew real love. Only shot with red bullets. What's affection for real thugs? What's exception for good kids that got brought up in mad cities? Never mind, they don't turn 80. Some are born filthy riches. Some are born poor and filthy. I'm tired of feeling guilty. I'm so tired of working hard. Scars on me like alley cats. But somehow I'm the underdog. Don't you worry, I got a weapon. Don't you worry, I'm manifesting. I've been working on manifesting. You've been working on mannerisms. Fuck that, fuck you, fuck everything that you stand for. I gave you my heart and then you turn resentful. I gave you my money, like, what did I pay for? Nigga, you pitiful. I never need a bitch to remind me that I'm the GOAT. I married to the game and I know that you faithful. I'm running every track, man, I feel like you same boat. I know that I could die anytime, but at least some love. Death will take me in, love me to the end. You only wanna stay when the good times come in. Then you wanna leave when the good times end. Well, baby, let me tell you that I am a villain. Good times don't last, but bad times fulfilling.
Remember last week when I hit it? Remember last week when I didn't even finish? Now I'm cooling with the op thought, and she know that I've been winning. Just a young Jen who been grinding from the go.
Just the other day, she be gunning for the go. What's up, though? Let me share the link. Yo, I think that this could work, but you gotta get the mix sounding good. It just sound real low quality. Like, I don't think people would really get into it. Like, people would want to get into it, but it's hard to get into something when the quality is not up to par, because it's just so much quality music coming out right now, even on the underground side. It's like so much quality. So, you know, you really got to step the quality up, man. Get you a little setup. Get you a mixing and mastering course. Learn a little bit about what you're doing and what tools that you're working with, and, you know, get that fucking quality up, dog. That's all you got to do, dog, is get that motherfucking quality up, dog. And you're going to be there. Yo, if you want to get played, you got to submit your music on the website, www.crockpotcartel.com. Man, what's up with my Finley homies? I ain't know I had a couple Finley homies in here. Shout out to Mr. Crowley. Shout out to this artist right here that just sent in a super skip. Designers Asleep. Much appreciated, Mr. Designers Asleep. You know, with that super skip, you also get the promo package that comes along with it. That includes an IG story post, a Facebook story post, and a blog post on our official website. And we're going to send you a copy of the artist growth kit. Thank you, Designers Asleep.
In the night, and sleeps through the day. He wears his leather coat, and he's old and smells of smoke. And he's old and smells of smoke. He doesn't drive a car, he rides a horse instead. He follows the stars like a map in the sky. In the sky.
I belong to you, you belong to me and my sweetheart. Resend the link, my brother, because that is the link that I have on file. So just go to the website, click submit song, and resubmit your mother tricking link. I belong to you, you belong to me, my sweetheart. Alright, we'll go to another song in the meantime. Okay, so did I play Chase? Yeah, I played Chase. I sure enough did play that dude, Chasey. Chasey Choo Choo. I belong to you, you belong to me, my sweetheart. That's that vocal melody. Like, very, very similar on the vocal melody. I mean, that song could have been an inspiration for that, even without you knowing it. Like, it could have just been like you was just... That song came out around the same time. Yo, what's up? You fuck Demir. I just searched your name twice, Brody. And if you want me to play you, you have to go to our website and you have to, you feel me? Send the song in. We're not logged on to Instagram right now. That's not how we do it. We get so many submissions, I can't just kind of fumble through Instagram, you know, like we have everybody send on the website and then all of the submissions are right in the same place. So if you guys want to get played, you got to go to the website. That's just how we do. And plus it gives me a chance to capture your information, and that's what's most important, is me capturing information. I belong to you and you belong to me, my sweet shy. Yo, Robbie Heck, I dropped the holy verse today, bro. The holiest verse. Nah, I dropped it yesterday. But the holiest verse that I ever dropped, I dropped yesterday, bro. Like, it's fire, too. And I dropped it on one of my beats. I'm about to play it for y'all, but...
I
I love the production. It's really dope. Shout out to Boss Hog Slim. Thank you, my friend. I love the production on here. Like, it's really good. The vocal production, I'm kind of not like all the way a fan of, because like I see what you're trying to do with the heavy reverb and delay and the spaced out vocals, really like the 80s vibe, but it's like I feel like they could have been a little bit cleaner, because it's hard to hear what you're saying. It's hard to understand all the words. So it's like I really can't, you know, get attached to the lyrics like I want to, because I don't know what you're saying. Like, overall though, still it's a cool vibe. It really is. I just wish the vocals were a little bit cleaner, man. Just a little bit cleaner, dude. Just like a little bit, dude. Like on some, she went out the door, I went out the door together. She was holding hands with whichever. Shout out to Designers of Sleep, man. You're a very versatile dude, and it's fun listening to your music. And I love the versatility, man. I like the rocks, the rock vibes, and then now you coming with the 80s vibe. Like, good job, brother. Right here is giving me like Super Mario Star Road vibes. Like, I like the cha-cha. It's fire though. It's fire. I love the production. I love the vibes. I love the little vocal samples. It sound like some foreign language or something. I don't know exactly what they saying, but it sound good, brother. It sound good. I definitely enjoy listening to it. Shout out to that artist. That artist's name is You Fuck Demir. Here goes the Abyssal. We play everything. Like, we play gospel, Christian, death metal. Like, we play it all, man. There goes the link, guys. Go tap in with you. I went out the door together. She was... Sorry, yeah. All right. You Fuck means horizon. I thought it just meant, like, you fuck, I fuck, you fuck, I fuck, we fuck. Yeah. No, I'm just saying. Hold on. Good thing y'all didn't see that. She was holding hands with Trevor. You fucking rock. Hell yeah, you do, man. I like that. All right, let's keep it moving, man. We love you guys. Let's make sure everybody get a little play. Shout out to my dog, Louie. Shout out to my... She is... That sound like something, right? Yeah, you ain't lying, dog. That sound like something special. She's so special to me. I took her to see a movie. All right, let's go. Up next, we got a track by an artist named... My dog got a whole project he just dropped. Man, this project got 10 tracks on it. It's called God's Way. This song is off the project called God's Way. The song is called Lame. Let me know what y'all think.
Yeah. LV. Listen, we looking at the world the same way. I'm no different from you. You no different from me. But it seems like somebody always has something to say. And that's cool. I only do it God's way. Look, call me a lame, why? Cause I'm down with the Lord. Say what you want, I don't give it a thought. He the one that I'm doing it for. Lord, please give me the strength. I can't do it alone, I'ma need you to be all that you are, because all that I am ain't enough what I need you to see. Alone in the dark, I won't know where to start, but with you, I'ma get to the end. Lift me up when I'm down, always around, was blessed with the paper and pen. To give you your glory, tell my side of the story. Loved by some and judged by all, but you're the jewelry. Only one day when I needed you most, it don't matter, you give me your love. Searching for answers, I'm thirsty for knowledge, you always there filling my cup. No, I don't have to fear, cause you would never, I give it to you. I pray on my knees, fulfill my needs, your blessings do. They could look at me funny, not in it for money, they tell me to stop. But why would I stop if I do it for you, cause for you I give all that I got. Never walking alone, if I walk for the throne, I'ma walk till I'm home. Never question the why, I'm just down for the ride, I'ma follow you, Lord. I raise my hands, I give you praise, they try and shut me down. Now come around to that side, I won't slide, they missing out. Brothers and sisters, I can't stress his love for you. His love will do anything in this world that you want it to. Gotta follow the plan, be patient, let him work. Don't understand out our element, this is God's turf. So why you think he won't? Just believe, and then you'll see his love's the only one that doesn't leave. Lord, I give you my worries, hurry, I need you now. Hope's my motive, I go as long as you teach me how. I'm reaching out right by my sides, why I need you now. You never left, always there, so I'ma keep you proud. Buckle up for the ride, cause he gon' see us through. Weather the storm, gave him faith, so he sees it too. Gotta look to the mirror, fear will be cruel to ya. The fuel for your negativity to ooze through ya. We joined in Christ, it's guaranteed he wins. Gave us the card to the bank, but he controlled the pen. Control the sin, we ain't worthy, he love us anyway. Jesus. 24/7, 365, that's any day. Yet many say he couldn't pick you out of crowd. Nope. That's all a lie, yep. I feel him now. So scream and shout, don't be afraid to scream it loud. Lord the Father, we love you, he here to heal us now. Say what you want, you're entitled, I'm praying over you. But don't dismiss what you don't know, cause his love is true. Follow his teaching, his preaching, I made him number one. He loves so much to save us all, he sent his only son. He died for you, he died for me to save us from the depths. Set the path, but now it's up to us to take the steps. He gave us breath, that's the greatest gift we'll ever see. So on our knees we surrender because he set us free. So if you lost, just say his name and he gon' follow through. Jesus. Rain or shine, it don't matter cause we acknowledge you. Yes. Gotta prove that you got to do what you promised to. We're sitting here taking breath cause he allowed us to. Died on the cross, rose again, that was the physical. He died for all, not just for some, we getting lyrical. Now that's a fact, look it up cause this is spiritual. That Father God's doing miracle after miracle.
My dog got them bangers, dog. It's crazy because I low-key want to go to YouTube and try to find some beats, but then I'm like, man, I ain't about to do that. I'll just make my own shit, you man. Yo, shout out to LV, man. LV got them bangers. And it's crazy because we got quite a few Christian artists in here tonight. We got LV. We got Bobby Thorns. If y'all haven't heard Bobby Thorns, he's super hard with it, too. We got Daz the Nomad is also a Christian rapper. We have Robbie Heck. He's also a Christian singer slash rapper slash country singer slash I would love to see all you guys come together and get on some tracks, man. Like, Robbie Heck has got a crazy, crazy vocal range and super versatile on the singing, and I would love to see him lay down a hook and then the rest of y'all lay verses. Like, it would be crazy. Shout out to LV, man. Like, I look forward to hearing the rest of this project. Philly is in the building, son. Shout out to Philly, man. I just followed you, son. I just followed you on a Spotify, B. And I'm about to put a heart next to your project, dog. Let's go. Here goes the link. Guys, go check him out on Spotify. He got a whole album. 10, 11, 12 songs, something like that. Go check him out, man. Let's go. Let's get it. All right, let's keep it moving. What? Shout out to my boy, Mega Man. Shout out to my boy, Mega Man. Hey, y'all, yesterday I had one of them days I just didn't even want to get up out the bed, bruh. You know, I've been on this thing where I've been working out twice a day. Once in the morning, once in the afternoon. I've been drinking a gallon of water a day. I've been reading every day. And yesterday I just didn't feel like doing it, man. Just didn't want to get out of bed. I was like, you know what? F this. I'm not getting out of bed, dog. And just know that some days will be like that. You feel me? Like, some days you just won't feel it. But, you know. Yep, 75 hard, Arthur. Yep, that's what I've been doing. But I had to start back over today. Because yesterday I just wasn't. You feel me? This is my second time starting over. I made it 18 days the first time, and then I just made it like 18 days the second time. So I started back over at day one again today, because, you know, it is what it is, dog. It is what it is, man. And who knows how many attempts it's going to take me, but what's important is that, you know, when you have them days, when you do feel like giving up, like, just don't give up. You feel me? Get back on it the next day. You feel me? Just keep going. Like, all I want for Christmas is you. Man, shout out to my boy Rob Digi, man. Sending in another hyper skit for Christmas, man. What's poppin'? Thank you, young man. We believe. Much appreciated. Much appreciated. Merry motherfucking Christmas in this motherfucker. Merry motherfucking Christmas in this motherfucker. My dog Robbie Matt. I'm hoping he sent in a Christmas song. Or like, it might just be that he was just like, yo, it's Christmas time in Hollis, Queens. Mama cooking chicken and collard greens. Wrote a letter. Santa heard me. Christmas carols, I'm getting sturdy. Let's go. All right, so Robbie Mack, we got him on hold. We waiting on him to send in his track. In the meantime, we got one from Mr. Mind. Mr. Mind Boy. Thank you as well, Mr. Mind Boy, for showing love and support on this beautiful Tuesday night. You feel me? You feel me? Let's get it. This is called Akina Downhill. Let me know what y'all think.
Woo! guy, tells me to get high. I wanna taste the milk, drink it until I spill. Let the time go, that is what he said. Tripping on a bike with a monk in the back. There is money in the streets, hitting gongs like a beat. Doing yoga on the daily, and you say I'm a freak. Don't keep money on the side, give me women, give me rides. Flexing on these beats, I've been doing this for weeks. Balance, no base, you better be afraid. Not hot, not great, you've never been this way. No, we'll never be the same.
No, the same. No,
I know, you're screaming out my name.
Believe.
Give me eyes, give me a break. Give me all the things so I just can't escape. Higher than a mountain, even better than a dream. Flying like a dragon that I never ever seen.
And not a pill, and there must be. I gotta take it, that's how I would say. She is my friend, have to accept it. I still take it in. It's just a lifetime. White line, silk line, all mine.
And not a pill, under my skin. I gotta take it cause it's always how it's been. He's my friend, have to extend him. I'm not offended but I still take it in.
Shout out Vinny Rosario. Yo, Megamind boy, this is fire. Like, her vocal could have been EQ'd a little bit better. It's like a little muddy for real. But, yo, she snapped on here. This is like some, what's that one chick name, man? 070 Shakes. This is kind of like that type of vibe. Like, her sound. Like, not necessarily this beat, but, like, she kind of reminds me of that chick a little bit. I'm not from Dayton, no, but this show started in Dayton. I started this show in Dayton, yeah. East Third Street, baby. I was on East Third Street in Hedges, you feel me? In the slums, baby. We was in the motherfucking trenches, dog. We was in the band up. No, I'm just saying. I was in the sober living. I went to Dayton. I'm from Hamilton. So I went to Dayton. This last time I got out of prison, and I went to treatment and sober living at a place called Full Circle, and I was in the little IOP or whatever, and then when they like leveled me up and moved me to a crib, and I had my own room and stuff, you feel me? I started the show on my laptop right here. This laptop right here. Oh, pressure point. Oh, damn. I almost took myself out just now. Yeah, this laptop right here is what we started the show on. No fancy webcam. I just used the webcam right here. I used the webcam right here on the computer for about probably like the first couple weeks. And then I went and bought a little webcam for like $40. And then I used that for a while, and then a few months in, I got a new laptop, and then probably like 8 months in, 9 months in, 10 months in, I got like a gamer style PC that my dude built, but he was trying to sell it, so he sold it to me for like, I think I gave him like $750. It had the computer, the big like curved monitor, a brand new webcam, light up keyboard and mouse, and that's what we've been rocking with. I've been rocking on this big PC for about 2 years now, 1.5 years. But yeah, it all started in Dayton, Ohio, dog, off a pawn shop laptop, you feel me? We got it up out the mud, baby. Yeah, hope. Yep, big up the gaming PC. This mother effer right here is a savage, dog. I love this PC, man, I really do. Shout out to my homie James Dethridge. He actually seen me like in my very first phase. Like he came to that sober living house like when I was like maybe 4 months or something into doing the show. So yeah, he seen me at the very beginning, like thugging it out and shit. You feel me? All right, y'all, let's keep it moving, man. Let's keep it moving, baby. Up next, we got one from my dog, Big Fella Records. This is called Living My Life. Shout out to Robbie.
Hey, I'm just living my life. Some people say I'm living a life. Hey, I'm just living my life. I'm doing my best to get this shit right. Hey, I'm just living my life. It's hard for me to listen when I get advice. Hey, I'm just living my life. There ain't much competition when I'm spitting this nice. Hey, I'm just living my life. Some people say how I'm living ain't right. Hey, I'm just living my life. I'm doing my best to get shit right. Man, I gotta go and get it. You can lose it any minute. About to have a new addiction. Never had a pot to piss in. Dealing with my own convictions. What you know about addiction? Trying to be a better Christian. But I've done a lot of living. Can't nobody tell me nothing. No one even cares to listen. I ain't never been a victim. Please don't go and get it twisted. I'm no bitch in this ambition. If I'm wrong, then I'm wrong. I ain't afraid to admit it. When I'm right, I get no credit. I ain't even gonna sweat it. If I said it, then I meant it. Never put a dollar over friendship. Let's get down to business. Doesn't matter how you started. Only matters how you finish. I'ma push it to the limit. Gotta go out there. Hey, I'm just living my life. Some people say I'm living it right. Hey, I'm just living my life. I'm doing my best to get shit right. Hey, I'm just living my life. It's hard for me to listen when I get advice. Hey, I'm just living my life. There ain't much competition when you spittin' this. Back when I started spittin', no one really cared to listen. Now I couldn't care less if they even pay attention. I'm too busy living, got no time for the television. I would rather tell my vision, give the youth some new direction. Spittin' truth in every sense, out here trying to share my lessons. Out here trying to spread a message, it get hot out here in Texas. These days I'm not hopping fences, I'm at home answering questions from my kids, making sure that they're always protected. Life is too short to regret you, just let go and forget it. Just make sure that you're progressing, always count your blessing. Spend your time stressing, no chasing cash, it'll steer you in the wrong direction. Hey, I'm just living my life. Some people say I'm living it right. Hey, I'm just living my life. I'm doing my best to get shit right. Hey, I'm just living my life. It's hard for me to listen when I get advice. Hey, I'm just living my life. There ain't much competition when I'm spitting this nice. Hey, I'm just living my life.
I'm just living my life. I'm just living my life, yeah. Hey, y'all, I'm just living my life, just living my life, just living my life. Yo, cool hook for sure, love the lyrics, like, I'm rocking with you for sure. Yo, if you're in the chat, let me know, dawg, like, what's up? Do you want to get on a video call after the stream? Hey, y'all, I'm just living my life, I'm just living my life, I'm just living my life. Hey, ya la 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 la. Hey, ya. Yo, like for real. For real, I want to show y'all my mixing setup so like you guys can see it. Like for real, like if somebody had some stems they wanted to send me real quick, I could just plug them into the, just plug them on in there. Y'all would be like, dude, that shit looks fire. I'll be like, I know, dog. But yo, Robbie Mac, what's up? Let me know, bro. If you want, we'll plug that joint in to the station. You feel me? We'll get you set up after the show if you got a little bit of time. Hey, y'all, I'm just living my life. I'm just living my life. I'm just living my life. You should have had me doing the freaking emo, emo background vocals, it would have been fire. Hey, yo, I'm just living my life. Yeah. Don't make me take the bun down, dog. My shit like that, like down on my belly button for real. All right, here we go. What's up, Vinny Rosario? All right, let's keep it moving, man. Let's see who we got up next. I think it was a guy named. Yeah, I knew it, man. I knew who it was. I knew it was my dog, Arthur. Yo, Arthur, what's up, Brody? Hey, Art, I'm just living my life. Yo, Art, I need you to go to the website, and I need you to click on submit music, and I need you to submit your song. Because, like, I seen you put your submission in, but you didn't put a music link on there. So I'm over here, like, trying to find it, and I'm just over here, like, hey, Art, I'm just living my life, yo. Hold on, did you just resend it? Oh, yeah, wait. Yeah, you got to send the music link. Hey, Art, I'm just living my life. Alright, shout out to my homie Ray Bands, aka Rich the Prophet, aka Band Lash Shawty. Let me know what you guys think. Rate it up, guys. This is Rich. Dang, he sent me the join link. He wants me to join. Alright, Brody, I'll put a verse on here for you. Yo.
Valentina Mirage.
Dang, you got the raspy Rich voice. The Prophet. That's the David Ruffin.
You know.
Tell me, Rich.
Lessons like a phenomenon connected with spiritual lessons I learned as I walk my direction. Viewer discretion advised, better be wise to avoid the deception. Not enough answers, too many questions. Open your mind and make a connection. Truly divine, the future will show you the road to the truth. Just watch when you step in, the evil you hate in this real could just as easily become a desirable preference. The powers that be don't represent nothing to put you in power. Forget it, the secret to gaining the power to take over the world is rooted in numbers and digits. Look, they gave them blankets, stop you go thank them every year in November. Indigenous people deceived by the powers that be, I just hope you remember. Deception is reckless, lower the oxygen plot by chopping the timber. A desolate picture painted on purpose to create the perfect agenda. Your personal experience in life depends on whether or not you surrender. Whether the storm or taking account, only the strongest survive the coldest of winters. My soldier, keep holding your faith every day is a battle. Jehovah is with us. The struggles we go through in life is the lesson of learning, strengthen your focus and vision. Knowledge is power. Those who choose to abuse get caught in the middle, lost in the system. Life is a coin toss flip, but you get suspect or victim. Whatever you get, just stick to the script and play your position. And life is a mystery, a history lesson taught in the flesh. A victory for those who get it. Full of potential, multidimensional, focused on handling business. I can't explain why we feel this pain. Sometimes we go insane, man, that should be ridiculous. Stay on your grind, manage your time, devise a plan, and stick to your pivot. Life is whatever you make it, every deal you get to live is a chance for repentance. Damaged but gifted, destiny driven, the mission. I seek you with wisdom, out of my body, another dimension. Reaching for ascension with every intention. Nothing but love coming up out of my heart in this very existence. Better consider your characteristics sacred, and all of your sins be forgiven.
Play your sins be forgiven. Yo, I'll say that the first part of the song was kind of like, it was a little rough, you know, as far as like the quality. It just really didn't hit like that. But the rap part, that part was hitting. Whatever you're doing to record your vocals and mix them, you need to hit her up and be like, yo, this is what you need to be doing to get your vocals sounding better. Because her vocals just wasn't cutting through the noise.
Man, I don't know what the heck happened to my sweaties, but like, what the heck?
You feel me? Like, you got to be a mentor to her. You feel me? You got to show her the way a little bit. Because like, whatever she's doing just is not working yet. But it's all good because she got you. Help her out. You know, act as a mentor. Look, I'm giving you some game right now, bro. Like, and if you can get her to a certain place, you feel me? And then do that for a couple more people. Now you an expert. Now you a band lab expert. You feel me? Now you can create a little band lab course. Sell that joint for $9.99 or something. Sell it for $49. You feel me? Sell 1,000 of them joints in a year. That's $50,000. Well, actually, it's only $49,000. But you see where I'm going with this. It all boils down to just helping people, man. Just figure out a way that you can help people every day and then just do nothing but help people without expecting anything in return for a whole 1 to 3 years. And then I'm telling you, after that 3 years, like, you're going to be so on point, like, wealth will just come to you. You feel me? Like, without you even wanting money, people are just going to be throwing it at you. You feel me? Like, that's how life works. But most people want to skip that first step, which is working your ass off, helping people, and not expecting anything in return. People want to skip that step and just get to the step where people give them money. But that's not how life works. That's why a lot of people will never, you know, be successful trying to, like, run their own business. That's why people got to go work for somebody else their whole life, because they're impatient and, like, they want money now. But, like, it's understandable. We need money now to survive. You feel me? But, like, also at the same time, when you ain't at work, you could be working on your goals towards your independent business or whatever. You feel me? Sons of Divide, I will look you up here shortly. I think we're going to take a quick break, fellas, because I drank a whole half gallon of water since we started, and I got to pee. So, well, we'll play Arthur first because he did a super skip. I don't want to make him wait for my 10-minute pee break. I got kids too, you feel me? So, I got a significant other, so I go upstairs, plus I got two pets. Like, I go upstairs, I use the restroom, you feel me? I will check on the kids. Yo, Arthur, what's up, dog? Like, you tripping right now, Brody. Like, why haven't you sent your song, bro? Like, I'm getting really upset right now with you, dog. I'm about to just look you up on Spotify and just play whatever I think. You know what, Arthur? I'm going to give you one chance. Yeah, Romy. But I'm going to tell you right now, Romy, to go back to change your submission to whatever you're chatting under. Like, if your name is Romy and you want me to play your song, then I'm going to be searching Romy because you're not in here chatting under your other name. So make sure when you guys submit whatever you're chatting under, if you're chatting under Outkast Music Records, that's what you should put as your first name. Okay? Let's take a quick intermission real quick. And Arthur, submit your song, bro. Please, dude. It's got you. What I want for Christmas is you.
Mm-hmm.
hope you guys enjoyed some of my productions. You feel me? Like, I worked on those for hours, dog. I made them on FL Studio. What's up, Tuka? Boost on my adrenaline. Tuka, boost on my adrenaline. What it do? How y'all feeling? All right, if you haven't been played, let me know. I'll put your name on a list. And we'll get you down through there. Hooter, boober, get you. Yo, Arthur, what's up, dog? Like, this is crazy, dog. I don't know what is going on with you, buddy. Did you submit under something different or something? Like, I can't find your submission, bro. Oh, I found it. My bad, dog. I ain't mean to cuss you out, dog. Alright. And it's your love. It just does something to me. I seen a shot right through me. I can't get enough. Well, if you wonder about the spell I'm under, it's your love. Ooh, this sound like something. With it, man. He really got a really, really pleasant voice for sure. You sound like something, Brody. You sound like something, Brody, bro.
If you me, it's only, oh God.
Yo, shout out to all the Christian artists here tonight, man. We've really had a bunch of talented Christian artists pull up tonight, man. It's a beautiful thing to see all you guys in the building representing for, you know what I'm saying, representing for the big G. You feel me? yo, what's up, Brody? Can we jump on a track together, maybe, me and you? Like, all right. Like, I was telling my homie Robbie Heck, I just wrote and recorded a holy verse yesterday. Like, that joint was sounding holy. Like, would love to tap in with you. Also, Arthur, we have quite a few Christian acts here tonight, man, for you to possibly collaborate with. Robbie Heck is an awesome collaborator, or awesome Christian artist. And we also had Bobby Thorns in here a little bit ago. He's a super dope Christian rapper. Daz the Nomad was here a little bit ago. Yeah, man, let's go. Shout out to Art, man. Love what you're doing. Love your sound. I gotta listen to some more of your music for sure. For sure. Bobby Thorns. Ah! All right, let's keep it moving. Shimmy, show me the way. Oh, 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 show me. Show me. Yeah. All right, this next one is from my boy Marshawn. Nantram. This is from Nantram.
No matter how you connect with Allstate, you're in good hands. That's because we give you our best auto coverage at our best price. Whether you go to Allstate...
Hey, this track is off the chain. Shout out to my boy Ike J in the building. Hey, yo, I'm about to sample this. This intro, I'm about to sample this and just put 808s on it. Yeah, bro, I'm about to sample this beat right here. Like, this intro, I'm about to just sample this part and just put, like, drums and 808s on here. Make it, like, for me. Feel me? I like the drop on here, but I feel like it would be too much for like someone to like rap or sing on. So it's like I would like to maybe with everything except the static sound, like remove that, and then like I feel like. I feel like pull that off and then it would be like dope, super dope. Nah, I meant like that right there, like the intro, like I would sample that as a loop. Like it would be a loop for me because I didn't make it. I know you make all your stuff original. Like you fire with it, dog. You fire with it, man. Like I love your style of production. I think you's a super talented producer, dude, man. Like you're truly impressive, man. Like I can't even lie, man. You're just a super talented producer, dude, man. What's up? Shout out to my boy Martian. You guys tap in with him. I want to share his SoundCloud. You guys got to go tap in, man. He's got some fire on there. He truly has some super, super fire tracks on there. Super impressive catalog. He's one of my favorite producers from this show for sure. All right, y'all. Let's keep going. Let's keep it going. Keeps it going. Yeah. This is the high frequency elites. Let me know what you guys think. Bop bop. Have you guys played the new Fortnite Lego version?
High frequency elites.
And living up, get queasy, nature boy.
Vibrant energy, high frequency, Brazilian beauties, Mexican hotties, beautiful, yet so naughty.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Sexy body, attractive, South American beauties, so sexy, so right.
Like it's not even a rap, it's just like a roll call for real. It's like Robert Wolfram, are you present? Janet Jackson, are you here? It's like, come on man. It's like it's no rhythm in the delivery. It's truly just some spoken word. But if that's what you were trying to do, spoken word, you nailed it, brother. But I would have liked to hear just a little bit more rhythm in the cadence, you know, to kind of give us a little more flow. Like, Vinny Rosario, isn't there a video you wanted me to play? Is there any way you can send it to my email? If not, like, I'll try to forward it to my email. Ooh, this say inspired by Bobby Do. Do 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 do. Yeah. All right, who's been rocking with us since 7 p.m.? Where's my 7 p.m.ers at? Let me go ahead and put you guys on a put you down, 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 da 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 da. Thank you, Rich the Prophet, for showing love on the super chat, my brother. Much appreciated. We got Romy. We got Maddie. What's up? We got Sons of the Divide. What's up? We got Dude Meech. What's up? We got Weird Karma, Jamie McConnell. What's up? Dude Meech, Jamie McConnell. We got Weird Karma for show. And we got Robbie Heck and Daz. Robbie Heck and Daz. Bobby Thorns for sure. TOTG5. Oh, you want me to just play TOTG5 instead? We got Beefy. Abyssal. Yeah. I remember all you boys and girls. All right, cool. So, Jamie Rainey. DJ the Prince. My email is in the description. My email is in the description. All right, let's go. Shout out to everybody. Thank y'all for being a part of my show tonight. We're having a lot of fun, and we love y'all. Shout out to I want to give a shout out to a little lady named Weird Karma. This next song right here is for you. Is you. What? Yo, Weird Karma, what's up?
Is something you can never give. Holding on to it so tight, rather let it die than letting it live. Taking one shot on this night, feeling the fight, you call it a thrill. Covering up all your lies, taking the knife that you calling a pill. Better choose it's red or blue on the truth, you for real. Such a shame. This is getting ridiculous. Looking real fake, conspicuous. Rumors filling up my ears. Things I don't care if I hear. Taking your love while I throw it away. You never cared enough about me to stay. You too focused on making everything messy.
Shout for sure. I love it. Like, I really do love your voice. You really do have, like, such a special sound, for sure. And I love this instrumental, too. Like, the kick with the 808, like, it just, it sound dope. It kind of remind me of, like, that song by The Weeknd. But, yo, great job. Great job, young girl. Great job. You get a big W from me. You get a big old fat W from me. Shout out to Weird Karma. Yo, if you guys want to collaborate with her, she's here. Like, Weird Karma, let them know where they can get in contact with you. And straight like that, we'll make it happen. You are. I need a song like that on my record. You feel me? Like, I need a track like that on my track. You feel me? Yo, Romy, it only lets us do one link at a time. So unless you put both files in this Google Drive link. Yep, you did. Good job. You're a smart one. Oh, this is a this is a Young Gravy type beat. For sure. I'll slide on that. For real, just send me some beats like that you haven't sold yet. Send me some beats you haven't sold to listen to, and I'll tell you which one I don't want to rap on, and I'll collab on it. We'll do a 50-50 split.
As history repeats, like the Bible said, like the Bible said, like the Bible said.
Shout out to this dude, man. Dope producer. If you guys need beats, holler at him. He's got them for the low-ski. He's got them for the low-ski. So what do you do with your beats? Do you post them on YouTube, BeatStars, or are you just DMing people? Like, I would definitely want to slide on a beat from you. That first beat was dope. I might mess around with it and send it to you. And if you like it, we can collab, release, whatever. Shout out to Romy Rome, that man, my motherfucking dog, Romy Rome Skeet. Shout out to old Romy Rome Skeet. Ew, that was a fire track, dog. All right, y'all, up next we got Designers Asleep. Let me know what y'all think. Yeah. am seeing the world as we know it. Yo, designer's asleep. What's up, dog? The only one I got is Aura. I can't figure out where you at, dog. All right, shout out to my boy Vinny. We gonna play TOTG5. TOTG5. Shout out to my boy Ike Johnson too. He been helping me, like, he been posting my music, promoting a little bit for me. So if y'all wanna find somebody to help post your music and, you know, help with that, holler at him. Shout out to Vinny Rosario, man. I love that vibe. I love Vinny's vibe, man. He reminds me a lot of one of my favorite guys, and that's Billy Joe. Maybe a little bit of Bruce Springsteen. Maybe a little bit of the Boss coming through a little bit there, too. Shout out to Vinny Rosario. Go chap in. Yo, what's up, Mr. Cunningham? Just send me the link to the email. I just replied to your email. That would help me out a lot. Don't worry tomorrow, worry tomorrow. Up next is Dude Meech. Let's go.
Don't do that, don't do that.
Don't do that, don't do that.
Yeah, they know that I'm dangerous, I ain't got shit to prove. Play the game if the
odds is to lose. If I take aim, that means it's too late to move. If you hop that gate, make that the side that you choose. They know that I'm dangerous, I ain't got shit to prove. Why play the game if the odds is to lose? If I take aim, that means it's too late to move. If you hop that gate, make that the side that you choose.
How do we compare? I am nothing like nothing over there. I am flyer like I'm the pilot, and I am higher like up in the air. I heard it smoke up in the air. Better not get choked up over there. Don't get your hopes up over here, cause we put folks up over here. Don't get too close up over here. Face shot, get a close up over here. Hole so big, it won't close up. Pull up, I can go in any coastal and go nuts. Don't approach me on no hole, so you rolled up. Smump a nigga right out this persona. I am the coldest, sober or loaded. I'm feeling golden, you was just go shit. How do I do it? How do I do it? How do I do it? Who the fuck is stopping me? If ain't nobody proud of me, I'm proud of me. Ain't no way that you can silence me. And it'll be the death of me before you get apologies. Before you get apologies.
They know that I'm dangerous.
They know that I'm dangerous and I'm having sandals on. I like the melody on the hook, but the vocal mix on the hook is rough, man. Vocals are really muddy. But I will say that the verse was clean. Whatever you was doing on the verse mix, that's what you need to, like, figure out. Like, okay, that's doing it. But the hook mix really wasn't on point. I still rock with you. I still give you a big dub on that, though. Like, because you definitely delivered on the verse. They know that. They know that. My dog said, they know that. They know that. They know that. Someone, someone over there. Riding someone on the underwear. All right, here we go. All right, let's play Matt. Let's go. Shout out to Maddie Mad. Krilicky? Maddie Krilicky? I wanna...
Why was I born? Why am I here? I get so nervous. What is the purpose? I get so torn up on how to appear. I get so nervous. What is the purpose? If you knew then what you knew right now, knew then what you knew right now. Tell me what you do. What you do if you knew then what you knew right now? Would you do then what you do right now? Now tell me what you think. What you think if I told you there's a missing link? I've been sent to find. I've been sent to find. Tell me what you think. What you think if I told you there's a missing link that I've been sent to find? I've been sent here. I've been sent here to find. I've been sent down from a black hole in the sky. My body lives within the grass and in the flies. Reality can simply be inside your mind. My body lives.
Yo, congratulations, Maddie. You did your thing on this one. Especially to produce it yourself. You are a force. You're a force. Super talented. Great job. I'm proud of you. I'm trying to get on your level. Like, I'm almost there. Or maybe. Like, I'm getting there. But, yo, great job. Even on the vocal mix. The vocal mix is really dope. Love the saturation and the vocal. Like, good job. Just keep doing your thing. Keep making music. Keep writing, recording, producing, and shooting short form videos to market it. And you will take off. But you got to learn short form videos. You got to learn that. If you don't, you're going to be in trouble. Nah, you ain't going to be in trouble, but it's just so much easier to get people, get your music in front of people when you learn the art of short form content. It's a fickle bitch. So just take your time, have fun with it, and good job. Good job. Good job. Very impressive. Good job. Very impressive. I'm thoroughly impressed. I will say tonight you left me thoroughly impressed. Shout out to Robbie Heck. Rain down on me. I'm getting a little. Y'all see my
down
eyes.
On me. Down on me,
I might go to plus D, that be to God, me and Robbie, we be 2-1, Jesus, cleanse me, my sin is gone, y'all don't really know what I'm on, y'all was thinking I was innocent, really though I've been into it, Apple Jacks with the cinnamon, cause of all of the sin I did, cinnamon with the sin I'm in, y'all thought I was a religious kid, youth group when I was with my clique, but we was more like a syndicate. Not one of us was innocent. Mess with any girl that's interested. You will find the stories interesting. I'm trying to show you what the difference is. I used to do it for the stories. Now I do it for his glory. My sin that was intricate. I was acting so belligerent. Daily racking up charges. Scared to ask what the interest is. But Jesus paid it in full. Gave me a new hope. Gave me a new home. At the church with the dome. But I know where I'm gone. You still don't know what I'm on. If you did, you wouldn't step to me. Cause I'm on the same energy.
Yes, I am.
Yeah, I'm one with the Lord.
Yes, I am.
And I walk with the sword.
I do.
Trying to show you what he did to me. The difference, bro, is that he lives in me. Gave me his grace. Choosing faith over fate.
Every day.
Since the day I've been changed, I'll never be the same.
Never, man.
Went from walking in vain, walking in the rain, to standing in his rain. Lord, rain down on me. In him, I'm free from the sin and the shame. Jesus, my peace in his name.
Amen.
Rain down on me.
Rain down on me.
Rain down on me.
Rain down on me.
Setting my sights on you. Father, Son, Spirit, yeah, you are the truth. My life is evidence. I'll spread the news. I'm a new creation, yeah, I'm brand new. What I once was, didn't have a clue. What good is my body if I'm not being used? God, yours, me.
That's how I picture you in the studio, like just singing out of one half of your mouth on the song. Rain down on me, Lord. Not letting the fool Robbie out. You just giving us a little bit of rain down on me, Lord. Shout out to my boy Robbie Heck. I'm glad you guys like that. I'm gonna share his YouTube, or I'll share his Spotify. A lot of people have been tapping into people's Spotify's. I'm gonna share his Spotify. You guys gotta check him out, man. He really has a super impressive catalog. He has so many fire tracks on his catalog. You guys gotta check him out. Super dope. He's got a bunch of live performance videos on YouTube as well. Robbie Heck on all platforms. Robbie Heck. On all platforms. Rain down on me, Lord. Rain down on me, Lord. All right. right, me and Robbie about to do a collaboration here soon too. Sons of the Divide, I can't find your submission, sir. Make sure you go to the website and submit it using the name Sons of the Divide as your first name, brody bro. JP Hill, it's probably gonna be a little too late for you, dog. You submitted on the Lady McLate side, dog. You just submitted, dog. Come on, doggy. We might have to roll you over to the next. Jamie Rain, you did not submit your track on the website, Jamie James. You gotta go over there and submit. I know you've been here since the beginning and stuff, but you didn't submit. Like, you tripping right now. You big tripping right now. Look, I'm gonna tell you like this. You big tripping right now. Rain down on me, Lord. Rain down on me, Lord. All right, let's get it. Dang it, Robbie, that's going to be in my head all night. Beefy, you also probably didn't submit. Look, I'm about to turn the show off. Y'all acting up right now, man. You guys are truly acting up. All right, guys, this is Beefy right here. Let me know what y'all think. This is called Trappy with the Hip Hop, with the Hip, 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 Hop. It's all good. I'm trying to get an early night anyway. I'm tired. I don't know if y'all can see how red my eyes are, but I've been putting in that work today, boys and girls. Rain down on me.
Hola soledad, yo me extraña tu presencia.
Casi siempre estás conmigo, te saludo un viejo amigo. Hola soledad, yo me extraña. Hola soledad. Yo me extraño con la soledad. Yo me extraño.
Keep grinding. Keep polishing them up. You hear me? I like the vibes, though. I like the vibes, man. FGO Deuce, all the information is in the description of this video, but it is going to be a little bit too late for you to get played tonight. That's what's up, Abyssal. Thank you for coming and checking us out. So how did you like the vibe of the show? Like, did you enjoy yourself? Did you find it beneficial, or did you get some value or meet some cool people? I always encourage people to just try to meet somebody every time you come to the show, you know? And it's like, shout out to Designers Asleep, baby. This is called Violet. Yeah.
Have you ever thought about
welcome. Hey, this is a vibe, bro. Like this is a vibe. The production is spot on. Like, the vocals need a little bit of work. Like, you still need to figure out your vocal production and whatnot. But you're on your way, brother. You're on your way. Just keep grinding, man. Keep grinding. And, like, if you ever want to do a, have me show you my vocal setup and see if I can help you get it set up at your crib, hit me up, bro. Like, all you got to do is ask me. I might be like, well, it's going to cost you $7 million, but I got you. Nah, I'm just playing. Like, for real, I try to make time for anybody. You feel me? Like, if somebody's serious about their music, I'll make time for you and show you my setup. I might do a group call one day and just invite like everybody who wants to come and see my setup and put you guys together of a checklist, what programs you need. Like, for real, I'm not gonna lie to you guys. I use Reaper to record music, and I believe it's the best program you could use. It's free to download. After 2 months, they tell you to buy it, and even if you buy it, I think it's like $100. Like, they're about to the game up soon. Well, maybe not soon, but eventually, like, people are gonna smarten up. But even if you don't buy it, they don't take the program for you. Like, it'll pop up and it'll be like, your trial's over, you should buy the program, but if you don't buy it, we're not gonna take the program. Like, it's crazy. I don't know, man. But I use Reaper and I use the Waves bundle, and the Waves bundle is like $500, but you could crack it for free and you can get all the plugins for free. Pro Tools won't let you do that because Pro Tools will peep that it's cracked. Reaper will let you get away with it. So yeah, like, I'll show you guys the sauce and then I'll give you my template. And then, like, my template is, it's got all my different effect chains on there, and then you can just put them up and down. Like, if you want more reverb, just turn the reverb up. If you want more saturation, just turn the saturation knob up. It makes it super easy to mix. And, like, I even recorded a song the other day for the kids at the youth center, and the equipment they got at the youth center really isn't that good. Like, the mic is kind of like needs to be replaced. But I brought the stems to my crib, I imported them into my template, and had that song sounding fire within 20 minutes. Like, shout out to Sons of the Divide.
Everything
like to party. Hey, yo, these guys are bad to the bones, man. I was just about to say that whoever mixed this, like, they got something going on. Robbie Heck, you didn't get your care package that I sent you? Rob? You should have been had that. You should have got that on the 4th. Man, what the heck? I'm going to have to check your order. Let me check it right now. Yo, that's... Yeah, like, whoever mixed it that... How much did you have to pay to get that mixed? If you don't mind me asking. Because, like, I tell people, like, yo, like, if you, like, spend that little $500 or something, at least $500, and get somebody that really knows something, it will take your record to the next level, which is industry level. This right here is industry level for sure. Oh, it's on hold. Order is on hold. Oh, my bad, dog. But that's some bull crap, dog. I just approved it. Yeah, I guess like they had to make a change to the order. Damn. And they put it on hold. They put it on hold. So, design approved. I had to go and like approve the design. Dang, that's crazy because they put it on hold on November 25th. That sucks. Well, hopefully you'll have it by Christmas. It was supposed to be there on the 4th after the 25th. So that's like, yeah, you should have it by Christmas, hopefully. Man, that sucks. Well, you know, now it'll come in time for Christmas. $40,000? What, for your whole project? We're riding around in general. Yeah, I know some guys that'll do like hip hop, like some Grammy guys. Guys that have won Grammys or guys that have not been nominated for like 500. But hip hop's a lot easier to mix than rock. Yeah. Dang, Sons of Divide, you guys got some serious money invested, man. Deep pockets, huh? Now, like, it's crazy because it's like once you got the music, that's just like one of the pieces to the pie. Now it's like, man, now you got to market it. That's a whole nother animal. That's what a lot of people don't realize. They think that all you got to do is just record some really good music and then boom, everything takes care of itself. But it's like, no, that's not it. You got to get some music. Now you got to market it. Woo! But it sounds like you guys are pretty connected, so it might go smoother for you guys. You guys might have some sort of well-oiled machine behind you, you know? I wouldn't be surprised because your music sounds like it could be on New Rock Radio for sure, 100%. Great job, Sons of Divide. Dang, y'all putting in that work. I'm going to have to go check you guys out on Instagram and see the video. Yeah, a lot of people sleep on Instagram. Like, if you got a good product and you put it on Instagram, like, and people watch it, Instagram will push you out, man. Like, I'm going to have to go check out the video so I can take some pointers. All right, y'all, up next we got this artist. Let me make sure I got the name right. Michaela? da 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 da. Let me know what you guys think. Please.
Step into whip.
Yo, this reminds me of a song from Jamie Foxx. What it do? Yo, you got a really awesome voice. I love the vibes. Like, this is that grown folks music. Hey, you feel me? Please me, please me, please me. Very, very sensual. Love it. Like, if you would want to bless me with a collaboration, like, I would start working on that, like, Thursday, you feel me? Like, I could start working on that as early as Thursday. Yo, I also heard multiple people in here saying that they need a female vocalist on the track. I heard at least two. So here is the link. Get a hold of her, guys. Take advantage of this platform and the opportunity to connect with artists, okay? Like, come on, y'all. Come on. Thank you so much for sending that in. Mimi Kayla. Ooh, I got it right. Let's collab. DM me. Send me a DM and we can get it popping.
But the water that I shall give him shall be in him a well of water springing up into everlasting life.
The living water in the room, that's a big drip. The strip equipped like a 40 with a big clip. High priest, the cornerstone, that's a big brick. Yahuwah changed the game, man, with a pick six. Living water in the room, that's a big drip. The strip equipped like a 40 with a big clip. Plenty oil in the lamp, that's a lit wick. Stay ready, one eye peel like Slick Rick.
born twice, better than I ever been. Copped a new life, brand new, homie born again. Free from sin, I was off, now I'm on again. And all you get is freedom from these bars flowing out the pen. Get it out the pen, listen, you can hear the scriptures. Don't let these bars go over your head, hair clippers. Soon as the father raised the bar, ain't talking Snickers. He gave his only begotten, now can you see the picture? We steady marching up to Zion, my squad dressed. Up in the blood of Judas, Lion, we so blessed. Never regress, we just gon' fight on men or stress. I strapped the armor on and blast, time to kill the flesh. I heard the call, so I answer like a mobile phone. Just like the big homie from the set, yeah, you put me on. And little homie, you can ride too, let's get it on. Just repent and he can do the rest, Shabbat Shalom.
Yeah, the living water in the rude, that's a big drip. The strip equipped like a 40 with a big clip. High priest, the cornerstone, that's a big brick. You who would change the game, man, with a pick six. Living water in the rude, that's a big drip. The strip equipped like a 40 with a big clip. Plenty oil in the lamp, that's a lit wick. Stay ready when I peel like Slick Rick. Yo, I'm 10 toes down an ancient path, I honed in the pen game, sharp blade of the last thrown in. A fix, meditate on these scripts, hey! And quick zone in. Barbarian on the flesh to death, cone in. Bend, dip, blood of the lamb, drip, atone in. Set apart from this world's ways, no condoning, I disown them. Sipping living water, fourth quarter, Bobby Boucher. Seen the lies of the order, man, it came full man. I stay ready for whatever, I've been on my dean. The line drawn in the sand, pinned against the machines. They keep in the scene, while the sheep sleep and they dream. But the world is a nightmare and they staging it mean. They rearrange what makes man through the vein with vaccine. And conditioning brains with obscene things on the screen. Yo, we telling them right. Rise up, it's time to steadily shine. Be ready, it's time. Be renewed in the spirit and mind. Yeah, the living water in.
Hey, these dudes right here is rapping like on some gangster stuff, but for, you feel me? Like, this sound like some West Coast gangster rap, for real. Like, you can't even really tell it's Christian unless you, like, really, really listen. Hey, man, I love y'all. This next track right here is going to be the last one tonight. That song that you just heard is Bobby Thorne's. Here goes the link one more time, guys. Go tap in. If you guys submitted late tonight and didn't get played, it's all good. We'll get you on the next show. Shout out to this last artist, Daz the Nomad. Forty with the big clip. Haha.
Need to know that for real. Just need to know one thing. That's God. I was a sinning man. Sinning him was a synonym. Probably cause of all of the sin I did. If I wasn't salt, I'd be cinnamon. But Jesus came in, he won it. My soul, my God, run it. Run it. All you lame.
Hey, bruh, are you recycling bars, bruh? Come on, bruh. You can't be doing that. Not on Crockpot, because I'll peep. I'll call you out on that, bruh. Don't be coming here recycling bars, dog. This ain't Rumpke, dog. This the Crockpot Cartel, bro. You gotta... Nah, I'm just saying. But I did peep. So I don't know if you recycled the whole verse, but I know that them first couple bars, yeah, them's recyclables, bro.
Are you ducking? Jesus. Tell the devil he don't want it. Put this beat on like finish him.
Finish him.
I know the one that could finish it. That's God. That's God. That's why I'm different. I'm shining like a diamond. DDP. I don't know what he's seen in me. Honestly, probably nothing. God's glory can't touch it. God put me in shock like anaphylactic. Me and them drugs was a lethal attraction. I ride with the goat like my name was John Paxson. He's calling them plays, think his name was God Madden. All of these blessings, you wish that you had them. You see that your walk has been looking so static. You seeking them blessings, not seeking this blessing. But that's God. It isn't magic, nope. All of these people gon' pass on me, then they gon' pass on.
Pass on.
They be like, maybe there's more to this. I be like, that's God.
That's God.
Jesus, he came and he died for me. Plus, all y'all. They be like, how are you sure of this? I be like, that's God.
Alpha Omega.
That's God.
Creator, sustainer.
That's God.
My Lord, hey. My Savior.
That's God.
Jesus.
That's God.
That's God.
The Alpha Omega.
That's God.
Hey.
God, my Lord and my Savior,
hey.
Jesus.
That's good.
Hey, you guys want to know what's crazy tonight? Like, if we were like, if we put up like a chart of all the songs that were played tonight in like how many of each genre, the dominating genre tonight was Christian rap or just Christian music in general. That's crazy, right? Heck yeah. Heck yeah. Shout out to everybody, man. I love all of you guys. Thank you for rocking with me, hanging out with me tonight. I look forward to seeing you guys on Friday. And y'all have a productive rest of y'all week. Y'all have an awesome evening. Y'all be safe, be great, and create. Let's go!